this song is one I put together. It's an instrumental song, but playing with these guys, it's become very spiritual. And it's hard to describe how that can happen with, you know, fast, rip-roaring banjo tune. But I hope it comes across to you guys as well. This is an original composition of mine, key of G major. It's called ManChicken. Ha ha ha.